Hai geng, hari ni saya nak bawa korang pergi santapan kita cafe dekat Cyberjaya untuk berbuka puasa. If you guys are from Cyberjaya, you might know santapan kita cafe is a well-known spot for breakfast, especially its pandan nasi lemak dan roti canai mac and cheese. During bulan Ramadan ni, santapan kita cafe has introduced new dinner menu untuk berbuka puasa. And among the dinner menu they are offering, there are some masakan Melayu which is inclusive of nasi tomato, ayam masak merah dan daging masak hitam. And for their western food, they have pastas, mushroom soup, grilled chicken and grilled kambing. Semua unlimited refill tau. And I also need to highlight this. I've tasted their laksa kedah and their nasi soto. Oh, I memang rasa dia sedap lah. And juga their sate ayam dengan daging. Other than the food, the drinks are also very sedap. Especially the teh tarik and the tembikai soda selasih. Memang special. Harga untuk makanan unlimited refill ni adalah RM59 untuk dewasa, RM49 untuk warga emas, RM25 untuk kanak-kanak, 5 ke bawah free. Selamat berbuka puasa!